I think I'm pretty far along in my comedy journey, because just like most comedians, I'm single, unemployed, and still live with my parents. Yeah. So I found out this lady that lives on my street. I found out she got arrested for molesting a teenager, so I immediately went and rang her doorbell. This kid I know.